before your throne. Can I hear you sing it?
Yes.
Before your throne, none besides the Lord, none besides you, Lord, dear Lord. We adore you, Lord. We lay our lives before your throne.
Yeah.
We love you, Lord. We adore
Naomi, I can see you, Naomi. Karibu sana, salimia maabdoso kwa jina la Yesu. Hallelujah. Na vita isia, I can come and greet you. Come and greet. Hallelujah. We want to pray for the nation. In the name of Jesus, we just want to start praying for the nation. We ask the Lord, tuambie Mungu, akaweze kutuonekania katika jina la Yesu. Karibu sana Naomi, Mungu akubariki kwa sababu ya kutujoin. In Jesus' name. Before your throne, thank you, Jesus. We love you, Lord. We adore you, Lord. Yes, I can see you, John. God bless you. Thank you, Jesus. Beside you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Before you, let's lay our life before the Lord in Jesus' name. Let's tukaweke nchi yetu mkononi ya Mungu. Our lives before you. Hallelujah. Maka shatara baba ba, rika taraba shataya baba 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 shaderere bo. Mama sai. Father, we give praise to your Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give praise to you, God. Father, we believe in you. Father, we believe in you, O God. Baba, in Jehovah. Oh, kabasha taraba baba basaya. Baba, tuakupa sifa na utukufu kwa jina la Yesu. Baba, onekana katika nchi yetu ya Kenya. Baba, onekana katika jina la Yesu. Baba, tunajua wewe uko na uweza. Tunajua unatenda, Jehovah. Oh, ndiye muumba wa mbingu na nchi, Bwana. na vyote vilivyo ndani yake Bwana. Oh Baba wetu, katika jina la Kristo tunaomba kwa ajili ya nchi yetu ya Kenya Bwana. Tunaomba kwa ajili ya taifa mzima. Oh Baba, katika jina la Yesu onekana Mungu. Bashuka Baba karaba shataya baba Baba, katika jina la Yesu Mungu Baba, tunakuinulia macho yetu, tunakuinulia macho yetu, tunakuinulia macho yetu. Oh Mungu makashatara baba baba buzaya rikaba shantara baba baba Baba, pokea utukufu Jehova, pokea sifa zote Jehova ga makashatara baba baba. Oh Baba, inchi iko mikononi mwako Bwana, dunia iko mikononi mwako Baba, katika jina la Yesu kaweze kuonekania taifa letu, kaweze kuonekania nchi, onekania nchi Bwana. Baba, sikia maombi wa teule makoshatala baba baba rikaba sheketerebo sontolo bobo. In the mighty name of Jesus, Baba rikaba saya, Baba tokuamini Jehovah, Baba tokutumainia inchi yetu Bwana, inakutumainia katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Baba tokutazama, tokutazama Mungu katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Oh tokutazama Baba kama taifa, tokutazama Bwana kama dunia. Oh Baba tunakutazama, watoto wako wanakutazama Bwana, sisi tokutazama. Asante Baba kwa sababu Mungu onekania taifa letu. Oh kabashatala baba, tunaweka taifa mbele zako, tunaweka dunia mbele zako Baba, tunaomba kwa ajili ya dunia. Oh Baba, unaweza mambo yote. You are able to do anything God. Unaweza kutenda makuu, unaweza kuponya nchi yetu Bwana. Baba turakatara bashanta ya mama mama saya rikaraba seketerebo sanderebo bobo saya. Oh Jesus, we repent. Oh Baba, tunatubu kwa niaba ya dunia, tunatubu kwa niaba ya viongozi Baba, tunatubu kwa niaba ya kila moja. Oh my Father, mighty Redeemer, rikabashakata ya baba baba. There is nothing to add for God. There is nothing to add for God. There is nothing that God cannot do. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let us continue praying for our nation. Let us continue praying for the whole world. Let us come to have mercy. To have mercy upon human race. To have mercy upon people. Mungu anaweza. Baba unaweza. God, you are able to do. God, you are able to do. You are able to do wonders. Baba, we believe in you. Tunakuamini Mungu. Wewe ndiye uliumba mbingu na nchi na vyote vilivyo ndani yake. Oh Mungu unaweza. Unaweza kutenda makuu. Unaweza. Ichi iko mikononi mwako. Okoa wanadamu. Ponya watu Bwana. Corona tunaikemea sasa kama taifa. Tunakemea corona kwa jina la Yesu Kristo. Makoshatala baba baba. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, have mercy. Have mercy on our life. Have mercy in the name of Jesus. Have mercy, King of glory. Have mercy, my Father. Baba, have mercy in Jesus' name. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy upon America, my Father. Have mercy on China, my Father. Have mercy on all the nations of the world, my Father. Forgive men of their sins, Jehovah. Jehovah, Jehovah, Jireh Mungu. Ponya inchi yetu. Ponya taifa Bwana. Tuponye kama wanadamu. Tusamehe makosa. Samehe watoto wako Bwana. Samehe wachungaji. Samehe wachungaji. Samehe wanadamu. Baba tutakase Bwana. Yesu ulimwaga damu yako kwa ajili ya dunia Bwana. We rebuke this demon. Tunakemea pepe ya corona, my father. Tunakemea hii virus. Tunakemea mapepo yote. Aina zote za magonjwa. Dunia iko mikononi ya Yesu. Dunia iko mikononi mwako Bwana. Mungu ondoa korona taifani. Baba rikabashata na baba baboza. Ikiridia Yesu. Ingiria kati mfalme. Katika jina la Yesu. Ikiria kati mfalme. Ikiria kwa jina la Yesu. Ikiria mighty Redeemer. Have your way in this nation. Have your way rikabashataya. Rikabaseke. Makosha kataya bababa. Riba kusha katara bababa. Riba kukoto riba zika. Jehovah riba kunta riba zaya. Jehovah makusha kataya bababa. Jehovah sheketere borihande. Jehovah shakusa brataya. Jehovah riba kunta riba zia. Jehovah katara bazikete. Jehovah shanta ya mama mama zaya. Makusha kunta Riba kusha kurabasata. Riba kusha kuterebozaya. My Father, my Father, we lift the nation to you, God. Let the wind of healing flow. Let the power of healing flow. Let the anointing move. In the name of Jesus. My Kusha Katarabazikite. Riba Kusho Kotorobosikete. Riba Kashatalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalamalam We give you My Father, we pray before you. In the name of Jesus Christ. nation, Lord. Oh God, have mercy of the nations. Have mercy in Kenya, my Father. Have mercy in Kenya, Jehovah God. We humble before you, God. We repent before you, God. Forgive us as a nation, Lord. Forgive Kenya, my Father. Forgive us, Jesus Christ. Forgive us, Holy Spirit. Forgive the men of God. Forgive the born again people. Forgive the leaders, oh God. Forgive the leaders, my Lord. Father, we pray for every county in this nation. Every county, my Lord. Every county, oh God. Father, have mercy, oh God. May this corona not spread. Let corona not spread. We are crooked in Kenya. We are arrested in Kenya. We are arrested in Kenya. We arrest corona now, my Father. By your power and by your anointing, we destroy corona, my God. It is not going to continue. It is not going to spread. Father, we repeat it in Jesus' name. We pray for Kenya. We pray for the people. We pray for the people. We pray for the public. We pray for people, God. Who are God only but Christ. I must say, Jesus. I must say, God. I must say, this nation. I must say, Kenya, God. I must say, God. Amazon people in Mombasa, Amazon people in Kilifi, Amazon people in Nakuru, Amazon people in Nyeri, Amazon people in Kiskiabu, Amazon people in Nairobi. We pray God for protection. Oh, how I pray. Oh, I pray, my God. Arrest this virus. Father, arrest this virus, my Lord. I pray the power of the devil. We pray that the environment shall be sanctified now. In the name of Jesus Christ, sanctify the air, oh God. Sanctify the air, my Father. The air in this nation, let it be sanctified, oh God. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, may Katalabazaya, Father, have mercy. Jesus, have mercy. Those who have the virus, oh God, let that virus die. Let it die, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we pray, oh God, that it will not spread to the other counties. Makusha Tanababa.
To be dry in the name of Jesus.
Holy Father, Makusha Tanababa. You are able, God. You can do anything. You can heal my Kusha. 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 You can
We pray for your help, Jesus. We pray for your help. Help the nations. Help the nations. Help us, my Father. Let's above every other nation. I pray that the nation now be aware of the nation. My Father, let the healing flow. My Father, let the healing flow. Let the healing of the Holy Ghost. Let the healing flow over the nations of the world. Let there be healing. Let there be healing in the name of Jesus. Let there be healing. Let there be healing in the name of Jesus. Let there be healing in the nation of the world. In the mighty name of Jesus, let there be healing. In the name of Jesus, let the power of the living God flow over the nation. Let the power of the Holy Ghost flow over the nation. In the name of Jesus, let Corona die now. Let Corona die now. In the name of Jesus, may Corona die. May that virus die. May the virus called Corona die. May it die in America. May it die in Asia. May it die in Russia. May it die in China. May it die in Germany. All the Corona virus. Every person who has that disease, we pray for their healing. May they be healed. We speak healing to them in the mighty name of Jesus. Let them be healed. Let them be set free in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We speak to the virus. We speak to Corona now. You speak to Corona. I rebuke you. I rebuke you. In the name of Jesus, we render you powerless. We render you powerless. In the name of Jesus, we kill you, Corona. We kill you in the name of Jesus. We kill you in the name of Jesus. You demon called Corona. We rebuke you now. We cast you out of people. We cast you out of the nation. I respect you, Corona. I rebuke you, Corona. I cast you out. I destroy you in the name of Jesus. You are under the feet of the saints. You are under the feet of the nation. You, Corona, I rebuke you now. You have no power over the nation. I cast you out. I cast you out. Out of the people. Out of Kenya. In the name of Jesus.
We are going to continue to pray. We are going to continue praying. And in the name of Jesus, we know our God is able.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
We know Jesus can do something.
We know
when the people prayed, when Peter was arrested, and the church prayed, the Bible says God sent an angel, and that angel rescued Peter from prison. And we know we are calling in the name of God. We are calling your name, O God. The plans of the devil will not come to pass. It is the plan of God.
for the overflow of power.
In the mighty Jesus. We are going to defeat this virus. We are going to defeat the virus as a whole world. In the name of Jesus. And that day is coming, my Father. We are going to triumph. We are going to triumph against coronavirus. In the name of Jesus. We are not going to live here. We refuse fear. We are not going to walk in fear. The devil will be defeated. The way you defeated Satan, even on the cross, even this last time, Corona will be defeated because Jesus died and rose again to save human race. He saved us from every disease. And you, Corona, you are one of the diseases that Jesus destroyed on the cross. In the name of Jesus, devil, you are defeated. There is nothing too hard for you. When people pray, Father, you arise and do something. Arise, Jesus. Arise, Son of God. Arise, King of Kings. Arise, Son of Father. Arise, O God. Let the enemies scatter. Let that devil be defeated. Let that Satan be defeated. We are going to pray. Satan, we are going to lose people. We cast you in the name of Jesus. I cast Corona in the name of Jesus. I destroy Corona in the name of Jesus. I paralyze Corona in the name of Jesus. I defeat it in the name of Jesus. It has no power back in Jesus. Get your hand out of people. Get your hand out of people in Jesus' name. Father, King of glory. We are going to return to normalcy. The nation is going to return to normalcy. The people are going to return to normalcy. Father, in the name of Jesus, the students will go back to school. Churches will go back to normalcy. The nation will go back to normalcy. The economy shall be restored. Father, in the name of Jesus, this disease will not ravage our nation. This disease will not disrupt the world. We bring it to a stop. We bring it under our feet. We crush the hand of the serpent. We crush the head of the serpent. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, is there anything difficult for you? Is there anything hard for you? Father, in Jesus' name, coronavirus is a small thing in your mighty head. We crush it in the name of Jesus. We crush it in the name of Jesus. We render it powerless in Jesus' name. We arise against it in Jesus' name. The Bible says, grace. Whatever we are going to bite here on earth, it is bound in heaven. We bind corona in the world. We rebuke it in Jesus' name. We render it powerless in Jesus' name. We release fire of the Holy Ghost to destroy corona in Jesus' name, to consume its power. In the name of Christ, my Father, arise in this nation, O God. Arise in our transport sector, my Lord. Arise there, people need to join, God. We rebuke this unseen enemy. This unseen enemy. We fight this unseen enemy. We rebuke this unseen enemy. We cast in the name of Jesus. My Father, I pray, Makoshatala Baba. Intervene, King of Glory. Intervene in the mighty name of Jesus. We are calling upon your name. We call upon your name, Jesus. Oh, Shakara Baba Baba Mama San. Wapendwa katika jina la Yesu. In the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, in the name of the Lord. We have to pray in Jesus' name. We have to seek the face of God in Jesus' name. We have to cry to the Lord. We have to call upon the name of God. God is able to do anything. This corona is not going to spread in the nation. This disease is not going to spread. My Father, we stop it from spreading. Father, we stop this disease from spreading. In the mighty name of Jesus. It is not going to spread to the counties, my Lord. It's not going to spread to those who are the people in the counties.
Before your throne, Jesus.
You are all the glory place you, God. You are all the glory place you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You are only for
yes, Jesus.
You are only for
hallelujah, Jesus.
You are only for
we give praise to your name in Jesus' name. Marco Shakala Baba 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 Sai. We worship your name. Hallelujah, Jesus. I want to ask you in the name of Jesus that we continue praying. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of the Lord. Hallelujah, Pendra. Katika jina la Yesu Christo. I ask you in Jesus' name that we pray. Let us pray. Let us seek the face of God. Let us tell God that He is able to do mighty things. God is able. God is able. God is mighty and God is able. Wapendwa, Biblia inatuambia katika Romans chapter 4. Romans chapter 4. Hallelujah. The Bible says, from the book of Romans, chapter 4. Bible tells us that Abraham believed God. He believed God. Hallelujah. Abraham believed God. That's what we are told in the book of Romans chapter 4. That Abraham believed God. And when he believed God, God came for him in Jesus' name. Let us believe God. Everyone says, against hope, he believed in hope. Against hope, he believed in hope. God believed, and Abraham believed in hope. Against hope. Pale ambapo apakukua na tumaini. Yeye akaweza kumuamini Mungu. Verse 17 it says, as it is written, I have made thee a father of many nations. Before him whom he believed, even God, who quicketh the dead, and calleth those things which be not as though they are. Who against hope believed in hope, that he might become the father of many nations, according to that which was spoken, so shall thy seed be. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. And being not weak in faith, he considered not his own body, now dead, when he was about 100 years old, neither yet the deadness of Sarah's womb. He staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strong in faith, giving glory to God. Hallelujah. And being fully persuaded, hallelujah, he was fully persuaded that he had promised, he is also able to perform. Praise the name of Jesus. We are reading Romans chapter 4 from verse 17. We see Abraham, whom believed God. Abraham believed God, and he knew that God was able to perform that thing which he had promised. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So Abraham believed God, God who calleth things which are not as though they are. He calling things, God is able to call things which are not as if they are, and they appear. And he has given us that power. He has given us that authority that we can call things which are not as though they are. We can call healing in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, if you are sick, let the sick say they are healed. Let the poor say they are rich. When you are sick and you say you are healed, you call healing to come to your life. Hallelujah. When you are poor and you say you are rich, you call richness so that the richness can come in your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That what God is teaching us today. That God, Abraham believed God, who calleth those things which are not as though they are.
Amen.
And God is telling us that how we will receive our healing. That how you are going to receive the blessing. That's how we are going to receive the healing for the nation. We are going to call healing for the nations. We are going to call deliverance for the nations in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So, Bible Asema, Abraham believed in God, who calls those things which are not as though they have. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 18, it says, who against hope believed in hope. The Bible says Abraham believed God, and against hope, he had hope. Amen. Where there is no hope, Abraham saw hope. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where there was no hope, in Christ Jesus, we have hope. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In areas where you don't see a way, in Christ Jesus, you get a way. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says, Abraham, against hope, he had hope against hope. Meaning, where there was no hope, because of God, he had hope. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So God is telling us that we should not be hopeless. Let not be lack hope. Let us have hope and faith in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even in the midst of Corona, let us see hope. Let us see God. Verse 19, the Bible says he considered not. Even his own body, which was old, he did not consider his dead body. He was 100 years. His wife was 90 years. Bible says he did not consider the years he had. He did not consider how his wife was old. He did not consider the body. He did not consider his years. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And God is telling us, for you to succeed, you should not consider even your pockets. Don't look at the money you have. Don't look at how big, don't see coronavirus as if it's bigger than God. See God. God is bigger. Consider bigness of God. Consider God being above all things. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible says, Abraham did not consider his body, yani kukonsinda ni kule kuwasa na kufikiria na kukaa tu unaona unaangalia shinda anaangalia anatambua yale anaopitia, lakini he considered the greatness of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We will say he considered not his body which was 100 years old, neither the deadness of whom ya Sara. Mpe Yesu makofi.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the Bible says he was strong in faith. Be strong in faith. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was strong in faith. And the Bible is telling us that he was strong in faith, giving glory to God. Amen.
Amen.
Strong in faith. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God wants us to be strong in faith. Especially this time. He wants us to believe in name more and more in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Have faith in God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Abraham believed God. He staggered not. The Bible says Abraham staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief. He staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief. He was strong in faith, giving glory to God. We should not stagger at the promise of God through unbelief. Even at the time of coronavirus, we should not start staggering at the promise of God because of this coronavirus. We should not lose our focus. We should not lose our faith. We should not lose our trust on God. The Bible says, Abraham considered not his body, considered not the womb of Sarah, the years, they were 100 years, and the other one, 90 years. He did not consider how old they are, but he believed God, that God who promised a son is God who is going to give them a son. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So, in this condition, pandemic we are facing, the Bible is telling us we should not consider this, we should consider how great God is, and God is going to deal with it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says, do not stagger at the promise of God. Do not stagger at that healing of God through unbelief. Do not look at the things which you are passing through. Look at God in Jesus' name. He was fully persuaded. Abraham, Bible says in verse 21, and being fully persuaded, he was fully persuaded. God wants us to be fully persuaded that God is
able and he can do what he has promised. Be persuaded in Jesus' name.
Amen.
God does not want you to stagger at the promise, to stagger through unbelief. He wants you to be strong in faith. Even to, at this time, be strong in faith. Even at this pandemic situation, be strong in faith. Be fully persuaded. You need to be fully persuaded in your heart that God is alive. Even though we are passing pandemic, it doesn't mean that God is not alive. God is alive, God is living, and God is able to arrest and bring to an end this coronavirus in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we should be fully persuaded that even as coronavirus is spreading, we know still God is on the throne. We should, in our faith should grow. We should not lose faith. We should increase our faith in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I will say he was fully persuaded that God, who has promised, is also able to perform. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We need to be fully persuaded like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. These people are fully persuaded that God is going to save them from the fiery furnace. We need to be fully persuaded like Daniel. He was fully persuaded that God will deliver him from the lions. You need to be fully persuaded like David. David was fully persuaded that God is going to save him from the hand of Goliath. God is telling us, let us be fully persuaded that God is there. My sister and my brother, you need to be fully and fully persuaded that there is a God in heaven. That there is a God on the throne. There is a God on the throne. And this God is watching. And this God is fighting for us. And this God loves us. And God will not allow corona to run the world. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So Abraham was fully persuaded that what he has promised, he was also able to perform. The Bible says Abraham's belief was fully persuaded that God is able. We must know that God is able. Ability is with God. God is not like man. God does everything. He is omnipresent, omnipotent. He has all things. He created the whole world. He created the heart. Everything belongs to God. He created human race. So God has all the power. God has all the mighty. God is able to deal with this pandemic. I want you to know there is a God who is able. God is able to heal us. God is able to destroy corona. God is able. The Bible says, if my people will call upon God, if people will cry to God, God will come and deliver the nations. In Jesus' name. So, Abraham was fully persuaded that God is able. Even as we pray for the nations, even as we pray for our country, we must be fully persuaded that the God we are praying is a God who is able to do mighty things. Be fully persuaded that God is in heaven and God is able. He is able, he has power, he has authority, he is seated on the throne. He is God who created the whole world. Even as we pray to God to deal with the corona, we must believe that and be fully persuaded that God is able to come for our rescue. Hallelujah. The Bible says this man, the king called King Jehoshaphat, when he was attacked, he believed and he was fully persuaded that there is a God in heaven who is able to fight for them. And they cried to the God who was able. Why did they pray? Why did Jehoshaphat pray? Because they knew that God was able to deliver them.
Mm.
That's why they trusted in the ability of God.
Mm.
We need to trust in the ability of God.
Mm.
We should not trust in the ability of whatever we are doing. Let us trust in the ability of God. We know God is able. He has all the machinery, he has all the ability, he has all the intelligence, he has all the power, he has all the mighty. There is nothing he cannot do.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
So Abraham believed that this God who has promised to bless him is also a God who is able to bless, is able to perform what he has said.
Mm.
Hallelujah.
Mm.
We are praying to a God who is able to deal with corona.
Mm.
We are praying to God who is able to rescue us from the hand of the lion.
Amen.
We are praying to a God who is able to remove us from hell, who is able to take us out of prison, out of the lion pit, out of the fiery furnace, out of the hand of Goliath. We are praying to a God whom we know he has the ability and is able to do all things. So the Bible says Abraham believed God even where there was no hope. He had hope because he knew God is able. I want you to know we have a God who is able. Let's pray to God always and let us go to have mercy on this nation. The corona, which is trying to enter and penetrate into our villages and even in our counties. We want to pray. Let people of God pray. And don't stop praying. Pray until something happens. Continue to pray until we bring corona under our feet in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we are praying. We are not going to relent because we know our God is able. Let us be fully persuaded in our heart that we serve a mighty God. A God is able to deliver us. A God who is able to fight for us in the mighty name of Jesus. So we pray. I want to pray for you tonight in the name of Jesus. And I want to pray for the nation. We are not going to stop praying until something happened. Until God had I come down so that this thing can be destroyed. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Mighty everlasting Father.
Yes.
We come to you, my Father. We come to you, Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God. Father, we cry before you. We ask you for mercy.
Yes.
We ask you for your mercy. Jesus, Father, have mercy on this world. Have mercy on humanity.
Yes, yes.
The people need you, Lord.
Yes, yes.
We need your help.
We need your help,
Lord.
We need your touch.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Jesus.
We need your favor.
Yes, yes.
In the name of the Lord.
Yes, yes.
Father, King of all glory.
Yes, yes.
Intervene.
Yes.
Intervene, my Father.
Yes,
yes. Intervene in Jesus' name. Have mercy in this world, O God. This thing called corona, mighty Redeemer, we commit it to you. We command it to come to a stop. And my Father, the power you have given us as your servant, we pray and ask, may corona come to an end in the name of Jesus. May corona be put to an end in Jesus' name. May those people who are sick, who have been infected, Father, may they receive the healing. In the name of Jesus, may corona be arrested by the angels of the living God, and let it be contained and be destroyed and be crushed forever and forever and ever, never again to come back to the world. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray that you protect the people, protect the disadvantaged people, Lord, population. Lord, I pray you protect them, my Father. Protect areas where people are crowded, my Lord. Jesus, protect the place where people live in a crowded area. I pray that they be protected in Jesus' name. Father, I pray for your protection in Jesus' name. Have your way, God. Remember mercy as, Lord, people pray. Remember mercy, Jesus. Remember mercy in Jesus' name. We pray for our villages. Remember mercy in Jesus' name. Marco Shatalabasaya. We ask for your mercy in Jesus' name. I pray for areas where people are crowded. I pray for Kibera in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy. Let this disease not go there. Let this disease not go there. In the name of Jesus, I pray for Kethra in Jesus' name. Let this disease not go there. Father, I pray for Madare. Let this disease not go there. Father, I pray for areas where people are living in a crowded way. May this disease not go there. In the name of Jesus, we cover them with the blood of Jesus. We cover people with the blood of Jesus. We cover nations with the blood of Jesus. We cover their country with the blood of Jesus. We cover Nairobi with the blood of Jesus. We cover Mombasa with the blood of Jesus. We cover Kisumu with the blood of Jesus. We cover Machakos with the blood of Jesus. We cover every corner of this nation with the blood of Jesus. We arrest corona in this nation. We arrest it in the name of Jesus. We are going to kill it in the name of Jesus. Father, this unseen enemy, we pray, because you are powerful God and you are able, deal with it in Jesus' name. And I let this disease, my God, paralyze it in the name of Jesus. Kill it, my Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray, protect the whole people. Protect the whole people, Lord. Father, I pray for their protection. Protect them in Jesus' name. Father, we release healing in the air. We release healing power in the air. As people breathe this air, Lord, let this air turn to be like medicine. Holy Spirit of the living God, reign in this nation. Reign in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, receive praise tonight. Receive praise tonight, O God. We are praying tonight that you have mercy. That you have mercy in Jesus' name. Have mercy in this nation. We pray, God Almighty. Ma shatoro karababa baba zai. Ri kataya baba baba zai. Ri mase ketere bozika. Oh, we cover our children in the precious blood of Jesus. We cover our parents in the precious blood of Jesus Christ. We cover our parents in the precious blood of Jesus. Oh, Father, protect them from this virus. Protect the whole people from this virus, we pray. Protect the whole in Jesus' name, my Father. Oh, Rakaba Shaka Taraba Zandala Bababa. Father, we pray there will be no more death. Father, we resist premature death. We refuse premature death in Kenya. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we refuse mass death. Every demon that causes masses to die, we resist that, Lord. Father, people instead of dying, they are going to be healed. Rakusha katalababa. Oh, Jesus, we pray that our gates, every other place, our dwelling places are protected by the blood of Jesus. The Bible says it will not come near our dwellings. We cover our dwelling with the precious blood of Jesus. The disease will not come near our dwellings. It will not come near our dwellings. In the name of Jesus. Father, bless us as a nation. In Jesus' name, O God, we pray and give thanks. Amen. Thank you so much, my brethren. I urge you in Jesus' name that we continue praying. It is prayer that is going to work miracles in the land in Jesus' name. This nation, we are going to commit it to God in prayer. And we know our Father is able. We are going to defeat this enemy. This enemy, we are going to defeat it in Jesus' name. I prophesy in Jesus' name, it will not come near your dwelling. In the mighty name of Jesus, it will not come near our dwelling. Before it strikes, in the name of the Lord, God will deal with it in Jesus' name. I pray that instead of you fearing, be in the mood of prayer. Instead of fear, let us have faith in our God. Let be trust in our God. Let us keep trusting. Let us keep praying. Let us keep reading the word of God. Let us keep believing and worshiping God. Let us commit our life to God. Keep praying. Keep repenting your sins. Whatever you have committed before God, ask God to forgive you. Cleanse yourself. Wash your clothes. Make yourself ready for the Lord. It is more important in Jesus' mighty name. So, brethren, I ask God to bless you and protect you. In Jesus' name, we pray and give thanks. Thank you so much. May God bless you and may God be with you. Shalom, shalom. Amen. Thank you.